Harvard Westlake home team, all white uniforms, orange Lutheran, alternate red tops, and we are sent for baseball in the 2019 National High School Invitational Championship game. Chad, this one in the right center field, he's aboard with a base hit, his fifth base hit of the National High School Invitational. Lutheran trying to get on the board first. Opposite way, past the diving shortstop, Bowser. Bourne is in on third base side. Coming in, Snyder throws the first, had success at the high school level before going to college. Sharply hit up the middle, out of the reach of Cox. And Connor, leadoff base hit. Now been on base twice. Oh, well hit to right field. Diller going back, still going back. On the warning track, makes the catch. Does. Short right field, Biller coming in, the first baseman going out, Gannis drops the ball, two runs coming to score. As it was Smalen, hop up, third base side, long run, Snyder in foul territory, Cooper is over there, Cooper with the sliding catch on the warning track right in front of the tarpaulin, and that is out number three. Shy of the warning track, Connor to second. He'll go in standing. He is at second base with a two-out double. This one down in the corner. Thomas on his way to second will go in with a double. He had an RBI base hit that got Orange Lutheran on the board in the first inning. He's aboard for the third time in this ballgame with a pair of hits and a walk. Finds that one in the left field for a base hit. Connor being waved around. Throw comes the third RBI base hit by Garrett Verschitz. Very close. And lines one to left field. And played on a hop by Peyton. Ball second base, Radjic to first, it's over! And three in a row here in Cary, Orange Lutheran, the 2019 National High School Invitational Champions.